Okay, so we're talking about skin problems over here. Like, we're just chit-chatting away very quickly. It is funny. Isn't it funny? This is Enya Flack, by the way. She's a beauty and lifestyle expert with It's a Glam Thing. But we're talking about as you get older, and you would think that I'm in my mid-30s. I shouldn't have to deal with, you know, acne or this or that. But a lot of times that's not the case at all, is it?
Absolutely. I was just saying that I have a cousin. She had perfect skin until she was 40 and then got acne. So, you never know.
That's just not fair, right?
It's
you
really
think,
not.
Okay, I'm not a teenager anymore, it's done. But, okay, so move over acne. We're out of that. So we're maybe tackling beautiful skin, wrinkles, especially as we get older.
Yes, and we're talking about spices that are in beauty products. You always
That's
think, of
so
course, spices for cooking, of course, but we actually have spices in beauty products as well that are very, very helpful.
Okay, so you have some samples, and we'll start over here, I suppose.
We're going to start over here. Yeah, first of all, cardamom. You've heard of cardamom, right?
I've heard of that.
It's actually a spice that is made from seeds of several different plants, and it's used, of course, in food and beverage. My favorite beverage being chai lattes. Love that. So you can find cardamom in that. Here, it's for beauty, it's great for improving collagen production, and it's very high in antioxidants. That's what we're talking about for premature aging. And I want you to just try this because this is so rich and lovely,
I think. It looks very creamy.
Isn't that nice? This is from Hydropeptide. This is their Power Lift. I love the name. It contains cardamom and pineapple ceramides, which
are
great.
That's a lot of tough words. Pineapple ceramides.
Pineapple
ceramides. Okay.
And that's great for sealing in moisture. So it not only targets dry skin, but it also makes sure it quenches your dry skin, but also takes care of aging.
That's really great. So it's kind of a 2-1-1, and I would think, especially in this winter weather, we're always looking for some, you know, some moisturizer, something to make our skin feel a little bit better. So that's a good one. Soft and smells
good
too.
Isn't that wonderful?
So there you go. Okay, so what spice is in this one?
In this one, we have cayenne. Do you like spicy food?
I love spicy food.
I'm not a spicy girl at all, but this is wonderful.
Okay.
This is from Pure Dior. This is their Hair Loss Prevention Therapy Intense Moisturizing Mask.
Oh.
A long name. This is a wonderful product. Cayenne is great for promoting healthy hair because it gives shine to dull and lifeless hair, especially during those winter months.
Okay.
And the way it does it is that it improves blood circulation in your scalp. And what I love about this product, aside from what it does, is it comes with 8 individual packets. You're holding one of them.
See this here.
And a shower cap for each treatment.
You know how much I love that this is actually full. I don't know if we can say that. This is full. They're not skimping out,
know,
on how much is actually in there. It's kind of like a bag of chips when you're like fingering a whole bag of chips. It's like less than half. It's like
that's a great example.
Anyway, that's a good one too. Is that for men and women?
It is for both men and women.
Men and women.
Right.
Okay, what's next?
Okay, so marjoram is our next spice, and this is from Declior Paris. I love the name. Declior Paris. So this is their Intense Nutrition Hydro Nourishing Duo Pack. This is a two-phase product. Now, marjoram essential oil is very hydrating, and it also has nourishing and protecting properties, so it's great for skin problems. You start with phase number one, which is the hydrating gel. That's a gel phase.
Okay.
You put it on for 5 minutes. Let it sit, and then you follow it up with the nourishing phase, which is an oil. Leave that on for 10 minutes, and then you're just going to soak a cotton ball in some toner, wipe off
That's
the excess,
perfect.
And your skin feels amazing
I like
afterwards.
It when it's like two steps in one. Okay, so from yellow to, it looks like a pretty green.
Rosemary. Rosemary is great for just revving up your energy, and this is from Petal Fresh. This is their Rosemary and Mint Revitalizing Hand and Body Lotion and Bath and Shower Gel. I've got something else for you to try. Feel this one.
This,
I want you to smell it especially. Now, rosemary is actually, you know, it's a perennial herb, but sometimes it's referred to as a spice. That's why we brought it along. It's very fragrant and wonderful. It's
that
good for revitalizing, refreshing.
Oh, yeah, I almost feel I'd want to soak in that.
Nice.
Oh, it smells so good. Okay, so this looks pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
Yes.
This is from GM Colin. This is their Daily Ceramide Comfort Capsules, and this has cumin in it. Have you heard of cumin?
Yes.
It's a flowering plant, and the seeds are dried and used for all kinds of things. Now, this acts as an antioxidant, once again, to fight those free radicals, So it's great with anti-aging, and okay. It also includes soybean oil and vitamin E, which
what
are wonderful and rich.
2016 Oscars? That has
Given
to be
away
good, then,
at
right?
The Oscars, that's right.
That is so cool. All right. Lots of great products here for sure, Inya.
Thank you
so much. Mm-hmm. I know it's a lot to get to, so we'll
it
put
is.
All the information about everything on our website, indiestyle.tv, but still time to put some stuff in, little stocking stuffer or
that's
something
right.
for sure. All right, Tracy, and over to you.
All right. Coming up in the next half hour, the Produce Mom has bushels of information about this new apple, the Sugar Bee, available for your kitchen table or lunchbox or perhaps teacher gift as well. Mm-hmm. And using easy-to-use technology to personalize your photo greetings and your decorations. And up next, despite the frigid temps, you can still have a garden party. In fact, we're going to get holiday cocktail recipes from the creator of Garden Party, Botanical Hard Soda. Did I get it right? All right. Aaron's in. When we come back.